Today we play Don't Touch the Color.
Okay, this is going to be interesting. Reveal my color. Okay, I am purple. Don't touch. I can't touch purple. I can't touch purple. That sucks. I'm touching my head right now. Is that, do I have to shave my head? Oh, hey, okay, I see some purple flowers over here. Don't touch them. Easy, piece of cake. All right, so what do? I just run around? Is it like cheating if I know what color I'm supposed to be? Because I know that I can just come and stomp on those red flowers right there and nothing's gonna happen to me. Oh, look, there's a whole bunch of people over here. What color is that guy? He's white. Okay, this guy can't touch. Oh, no. Oh, she probably couldn't touch blue. Okay, so let's just, what happens if we touch purple? Does that happen to us if we touch purple? Oh, we survived for 37 seconds touching purple. Well, that's not fun if you know. Let's play Don't Tell Me. Don't tell me the color. Oh, no. Oh, I'm brown. That didn't work very well. Let's try this again. Okay, now? Oh, no, I hope I'm not brown again because... Okay, I'm not brown. Oh, I'm probably yellow. Well, I don't want to touch yellow then. Oh, good thing I didn't. Good thing. Oh my God, I'm not yellow. Was I brown? I couldn't remember. Was it brown at the beginning? I don't want to touch the brown now. Now I'm so nervous. Okay, it's not brown. It's not brown. What's over here? This room is like Yoo-hoo. Can I get out of here now? Or here we go. Oh, whoa, the whole world is like this. It's like dusk. Okay. Oh, I almost fell off. Oh my God, they fell off. Oh my God, RIP. Oh, that's horrible. F in the chat for that guy. All right, I've been running around for a while and I have not died. So I think I'm actually like dominating this game. I don't know. What's this? Oh wait, there's other game modes? Okay, there's sword fight arena. Okay, that's cool. Spleef? What is spleef? And okay, we got glass bridge. Glass bridge, just like, oh gosh, Squid Games. I always forget the name of that show. Okay, color block. Let's go this one. Wait. Oh, it just takes us. Oh, it's all accessible from there. We just need to run around. Okay, so we just teleported. So this is all available to us, right? Oh! All right, here we go again. Don't tell me my color. And I'm not green, and I'm not brown. That's good because those are the main paths here. That's good. Oh wait, it just turned to night, and now we're in the snow. Oh, I just like blindly ran into the white. I was not paying attention. Maybe that's what they do. They try to like, you know, switch it up on you. Oh my gosh, a popsicle? Wait, does the popsicle count as a color? Oh no, it's white, thank God. What if it was red and I'm the color red? Yeah, this is delicious. Okay, what is this? We gotta go, no. Can you have houses in here? Wait a minute, does everybody have a house? How do I make a house? I don't know. I want to click the help button, but I'm just not good at instructions. Oh, keys. Maybe we use a key to get into a house. I think that'd actually be a pretty good idea. How do I pick? Okay, I got the key now. All right, that doesn't use a key. Is it like piggy? Do we have to find a red lock now? Oh no, is there a piggy? There's a red barn right there. Maybe it's the barn. Wait, can we run across here? Oh my God, I thought I was going to fall there for a second. And now it's daytime. It is daytime. Okay, I think it's easier to see during the day. Okay, that's better. Okay, we know we're green. We know we can touch brown. Why is this girl so tall? Oh my God, she's so tall. She's a slender. Oh my God, there's a zombie with the ice cream on his back right there. Okay. Oh, blue, I just totally forgot what I was doing. Oh my God. Okay, reveal my color again. Green. I knew my color and I still only lasted 1 second. Note to self, if you know the color, the game isn't nearly as fun. It's kind of boring, actually. Now, here's a real test, though. Oh, I was going to buy it and then try to drink it and see if it was, like, you know, offing yourself. Okay, don't tell me. Yeah, I don't know if I'm ever going to play with the tell me again. That's not as fun. Okay, we're not brown. We're not. Oh, I just touched that gray. Oh, we just touched gray. Okay, at least we know we're not the main colors. If we know we're not the main colors, we're fine. You know what would be better? If we played the game and as soon as we spawn, we probably say, I bet it's this color. And then you go touch that color? I don't know. This guy can't touch red. Wait a minute. Is he automated? Is he an NPC or is he like a person? Because he was juggling. Okay, where are we going inside of here? What's this? Oh, a room of toilets. Oh my God, that is... Oh my God, is that pee? That was pee, guys. I think there's pee for everybody. Okay, can we go inside here? What's this? Just don't flush it. Don't flush it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh no. Oh, come on, guys. I told you not to flush it. That's not cool. Okay, here we go. What about, I'm telling you guys, that's pee back there. Don't drink the yellow lemonade. Guys, don't drink the lemonade in there. It's not lemonade. Hey, is that one of those blinking faces? Is that one of those blinking faces? I can't tell. I'm waiting for them to blink. They didn't blink. Okay, so we still got a hidden color over here. That's kind of dangerous over there. Ooh, what about this? The stairs going up here. Where do we go up? Oh my God, white. We can't touch white. Of course we can't touch white. Okay, don't tell me. I seriously, what's the point of playing the game if you know? There's no point. Okay. No, brown. That was not a good color. That was not a good color. Oh my God. I think, what happened to her? Did I just knock her over? I'm so sorry. That girl still hasn't blinked. Okay. I'm scared of that fountain now, but I'm just going to drink some water right here. All right. We're not blue. We're not blue because we could sit here and drink some water and not get zapped. Okay. What about, we just got to avoid the roses. We got to avoid the roses unless it's pink. No, it's not pink. What if we're maybe red? It's red. Red? Nope, not red. Not red. Now I'm deliberately just trying to die now. I wonder, what if we played a game like how fast you can die? We're not brown. Yellow? Oh, we're yellow! Okay, let's say don't reveal the color. And now let's go purposely find a color. We got to pick a color. What color should we pick? Should we pick purple? No, not pick purple. How about something big? How about, I know what we could do. Let's pick blue. It's not blue. And now, okay. So, it's red. Okay. Don't tell me. Don't ever tell me. Oh man. Okay. Now we're just going to run around. I'm just going to be a maniac now. I'm purposely, it was purple. Okay. Don't tell me. And I think it's going to be white. It's going to be white. There's a white sign right here. Let's touch it. It's going to be, oh, it's not white. It's not brown. It's not gray. How about red? Is it red? Nope. It's not red. We can safely stomp on the roses. It's not peaches. What about yellow? It's going to be yellow. No, it's not yellow. It's not brown. It's not orange. Oh, it's pink. Okay. Here it is. I got a new game. It's don't tell me, and I know what color it's going to be. It's going to be red, or the video ends right now. And it's, yes, it's red. Oh, okay. That's good. The video, we don't want the video to end for another 20 minutes.
A few moments later.
Oh, wow. The time's up already. Oh my God, guys. Make sure you guys hit that like button on the way out and subscribe to my new channel.